Now a prolific songwriter with a 25-year body of work, Ryan Adams.
My name is Ryan Adams. We came here to play you some really depressing music, but really loud.
Tumbling off a ferry boat. I was at the bar to be alone, and I wasn't ready to go. I'm never ready to go. Tennessee's a brother to my sister Caroline. Where are they gonna bury me? But I'm not ready to go. I'm never ready to go. Let it ride. I've been waiting here all night. You're not gonna show. We're not gonna fight. I could stay forever if I tried. Surrounded by things like a shadow in my And I know that they are wrong. Do I wait here forever for you? Did you ask me to? Me as she reminded me of you. I just left and lit a cigarette. Said that's impossible to do. Life's gotten some sense, but it fluctuates so much. Happy and sad and bad again. I'm not crying, not too much. Thinking about you all the time. It's strange and hard to deal. Think about you lying there. This blanket's lies so still. Nothing breathes here in the cold. Nothing moves or even smiles. I've been thinking some suicide. There's bars out here for miles. Sorry about the every kiss. Every kiss you wasted back. You know I think the thing you said was true. I'm gonna die alone and sad.
I know, it's a little SG, isn't it? It's weird. I don't know who they made this for. But it makes me look like Danzig, though. It makes me look super muscular. I've been bench pressing that Fender Princeton all day. Hulk writes sad song. Hulk smash.
So the way that I try to look at things is, you know, like, I have, like, really, in the last, like, 5 years of my life, really learned a lot about attitude, about things. A good friend of mine, Kat Von D, said this to me once. I was really tired, and this was in the last record cycle. And I was like, man, I got to get up and do 3 interviews today. I have to go do this performance on the BBC, and then I have to go do a show. I was really tired. And she goes, yeah, actually, the way that you start that sentence is, I get to. I never forgot that. I thought that was unbelievable advice. I get to get up and do this today. So I don't know how it's going to be, but I'm going to have an amazing time doing it. Even if I cannot seem to produce any alchemy, man, I'm going to be in the lab, and I'm going to be mixing all the ingredients, and I get to do it. It's so great. I get to do this, you know, and it's it's, you know, a unique time in rock and roll for records and for bands and musicians. You know, it's a time where, you know, it's become something for the people who truly love it and the people who are really invested. It's not a spectator sport anymore. I try to look at it that way. I try to look at it as like, I get to do this. We're still here. We're still making records. People are still buying them, even if it's in a diminished time. I'm here for the duration, you know.